Oh no. If we set off a dip now, we've got no hope. The scale of this place is just nuts. If we can find a stable enough ladder. Oh my god. The windows concern me because they're very open, exactly to right where Mr. Securo is sitting. All the tiles. Smashed up tiles. Please avoid anything too political, thanks. That's insane. TMP. The original owner has now been kicked out and has been bought up by who knows what. Through the tunnel.
It's a burger.
Yeah, the owner still comes here occasionally, but security alerts the president. Thank you.
your step. Well, it's not really gone. It's only going to hurt for about 5 seconds. And then you won't feel anything anymore. We do know the tip off about security. Jeez, man.
Is this the best one yet?
Best factory yet? If we set off, if we could. We set off a dip now, we've got no hope. You're always ruining our fun.
See everything, you see the car.
That car's been driving around for ages now.
Which one?
That black one. Little to no trouble. No. I don't know, but it's fucking high. Yeah, that's not a good idea. Do anything about it now, but I maintain my stance. Our job is to record the past, preserve the relic. If we don't, they'll be gone and there'll be no trace of them. Well, honestly, this place will probably be torn down for beachside apartments or some crap. If the factories weren't here, this place would be already seaside apartments. Grain Corp cookies. You almost walked off the edge. They're cooking them to entice us out. Haven't even seen a set of stairs going up there. The stairs do concern me a little, because if we're going to find a dip, that's where we're going to find it.
It's pretty cool.
Found the stairs. With a door that's got a very scary looking bolt on it.
Imagine having a keypad sign, being on the inside, but a keypad sign. Just to get vegetation for you all, if there was to be an alarm, well, that's a fucking flat rack. Don't.
Oh, that's... Yeah. I can well and truly see that. It smells back.
Cookies. Oh, it's a monster.
Oh, it's scary.
This is the security lockout. Lockout.
Yes, the security locked themselves out.
That's right. Now this is where you come to scout. You see that? You see the band behind me? You've got a little corner to hide. I'm going to take a photo of this. This is pretty... There's a high open. There used to be a walk right there, see?
Yeah.
Well, I can't get there anymore, far away.
That's that noise off.
Whatever time. You reckon.
It's stupid looking door.
Another new door. If you're looking for a corner, you come to the right place. The fuck is that furry shit coming out the ceiling?
Probably not good for us to breathe in.
Fuck that. Absolutely like that. I mean, sorry, not fucking. I'm so munted today. Storage.
Okay, I thought that was a light, but it's not.
Oh yeah, what's cooking?
Cookies.
Where are the fucking cookies? I'm still looking. I haven't seen shit yet.
No.
Anyone in the bathroom?
Tissues.
Fuck you. Yeah. Maybe some toilet paper.
No, in the wall.
There's obviously a bomb system.
Yeah. Yep.
The urinal's been fucked.
Might not want to take a piss here.
The ground is rotting away. I just thought I'd let you... Fuck pigeons.
I hate pigeons. I really do.
That door.
Not gonna lie, I need to change my undies now.
There's a pigeon. Hey mate, what's up mate? He's in the roof.
I know he's in the roof.
He's living life.
He's got a high rise apartment.
I know. Paul's rotten away.
I would not want to guess how stable this platform is that we are currently standing
on. Take a quick photo before we die, just in memory of whoever finds us.
If you find our footage,
oh, pigeon.
Please tag us.
If you find anything that's ours, just, you know. Get a shot of Jerry the pigeon. Geriatric cunt. Where is he?
I don't know.
Fucking Jerry. I currently have 1% on my phone. That's a bit depressing.
Espresso, depresso.
Well, it's almost like photography. It's that time of Urbex.
No, I don't trust it enough.
Not with a, thank you guys for watching another video. If you're interested for more content, subscribe, and we're about to film another 3 locations today. It's a busy day. Alright, catch us later.